Brown has been denied the chance of a joint press conference with Barack Obama.